Wausau Papers produces a commodity paper in its Brokaw, Wisconsin mill. Their highly automated papermaking process begins with bales of wood pulp dumped into huge vats. From this point forward, specialized equipment performs all the processes involved in the creation of the paper. Because the system makes only one product type, the equipment can be specifically designed and connected in fixed sequence. As a result, all processes, from mixing and drying through cutting and packaging, move in a continuous workflow. Due to the high levels of automation, this system requires a very limited amount of direct labor. Instead of fabricating or assembling parts, workers are used primarily to monitor equipment and conditions. The reduced use of labor contributes to cost effectiveness. In fact, the greatest cost for Wausau Papers is not in its labor, but rather in the specialized capital equipment it uses. In order for the Wausau Paper facility to be truly cost-effective, it must manufacture extremely large quantities of its product. To do so, the mill operates 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, turning out pallet after pallet of identical sheets of paper. For a commodity manufacturer like Wausau Papers, continuous production is the most effective process choice.